God damn, it feel like it's been a minute since I heard this mic. Hey, shout out to one of my young niggas, Andre, for showing me this beat, because I'm definitely going to have to murder it, you feel me? I still be thinking all the time, but these rhymes got me on my grind, and I swear a nigga barely eating. Sleeping for reasons most probably wouldn't even believe in. I like to dream to see the things I soon shall surely be in. Grandma Shirley to make it to see the things that I surely be in. I know my brother missed ass, cause he was driving super fast. When we found her on that Costco, no intent on breathing. I'm always speaking through my soul, I am the son of Jesus. They hated him, it's only right that they would hate his species. But I don't see him call my ass fucking worse. My auntie done fucked up, her oldest daughter got alopecia. I always question God, why the fuck she get the sweetest? Why the fuck she always treated like a fucking trick-or-treater? I like to think I had mercy on my ass for being peaceful. Never thinking bad, always thinking like a people. I be thinking back to the times when I could feel love and happiness. Try to bag it back a bit. When you were a pilot ship, when you had imaginary friends and you could talk or shit without being judged. So sick of motherfucking school, already know what I want. Dragon fire blazing on the occasion. In case the case is Cajun, we in caves is where we are staying. Unless it caving, then we out of there. Yes, she smiles in here, cause that's all I could fear. I could care more or less about the lifestyle you live. I just feel living right is a right that you have. That's possession, but I am at no discretion to discussing your potential intentions. But I intend to sway your attention on something more interesting and interest you in the kid who picks up the pen to speak about what he's living. Staying on Sahalin with Mikhail, dog. Mama saying praise God, cause the bills they stay tall. Me, Mariah, and Buddy, I swear we used to stay in malls, cause it wasn't a weekend our parents wouldn't let us go. South Pole Air Forces, now I crave malls, cause if it's not one thing, the second one, mama paying off. Yeah. It's young. I love a girl who think loving is vulnerable. No love is shown, so should I go to the hoes where the love is shown? Uncomfortable, I'm on my comfort zone, but I'm comfortable knowing that my raps make me untouchable. Who owns the fucking throne is young. Watching out for Kobe's, that's next in shooters. I sip an eighth and throw a Roman gang to the day I'm deucing. My nigga just told me the other day he would change his music if people paid him to do it. I say you crazy and stupid. Living life a real nigga, any other way is foolish. Do this shit for free until the day I get paid to do it. Get my brother Wayne the biggest gym, cause he fucking do it. Get Buddy and Royce, God knows we've been fucking through it. Frosty's at the Laker games, just for my brother Rudy. They say it won't be the same once you get paid to do it. I beg to differ, I'll kill niggas poor or richer. The only difference, I'll be sipping liquor that's more expensive. It licks on the world for my niggas. And more experience, I'm the illest. God knows I'm a killer, I'm the music dealer. It's young.